Cooking. What's up, y'all? I'm doing chili and spaghetti. I'm starting up early this morning, doing my ground meat, as y'all saw. Just seasoning and cooking. I seasoned it up perfectly good. Your girl can cook, but she won't. I can cook. I just don't cook. But I'm cooking because I'm losing my weight, so. Look at that, look at that. So continue to check up on this ground meat because it was frozen, so I had to defrost it, you know. But it's good when it cooks simple. So hubs, if you have something to eat before you go to work. Yep, yep. It might be regular spaghetti, depending on what hubby wants. You know how to eat, maybe. But, make sure y'all click that button, you know. Hit me up, you know. I'm good to go, you know. So I'll be back later on, you know. That's how it's going to go. And happy Thursday. Oh, and I will be live at 6 p.m. Stay tuned. Peace out. Be back. What's up, gang? This is what I'm cooking today. Some ground meat. I'm doing some spaghetti. I might do some chili and spaghetti. Whew, it's been a minute. But this is my ground meat. I'm starting up early this morning. You know? Wolf gram, no beans. So I'm doing chili and spaghetti. That season out now. Yes. I'll be back. Water. Put it on for the spaghetti. I got my spaghetti right here, y'all. Yeah, purple. Dang, that's the chili. Cool, Bobby. They cook for 30 minutes. Maybe 30 to 40 minutes. It'll be all the way there. Finish and touch of the spaghetti, chili and spaghetti. There you go.